sister, Veronica. Just a small town girl who wanted to be a rocket scientist. Fortunately, she flunked out of high school.
Do you know my sister, Frankie?
Veronica, right?
She's nuts, loony, crazy in the head. Did you know that?
Veronica drifted out of her sister's life until one day.
Is that you?
No, I really appreciate this.
What? Taking me in like this.
She only carried around the essential things. Her own uniquely packed baggage.
Your sister's got a few problems.
So you gonna tell me?
What?
What you did that you have to go in there?
Fraud. Welfare fraud.
You've got kids? What kind of sister are you? They should be here with me.
Where are the children?
Who are you? Do you know my mom?
If anything else you needed, Veronica just took.
We're not gonna talk about Jimmy here.
Veronica, that's enough. Let's go.
Well, come on, Fanny.
You chicken.
Took something out of my house. You walked in there and you took those kids.
You want them back?
Get me some more of those pills or I will slit your throat.
I had this dream last night about you. You stand up on this bridge high above us, completely naked. And you make the most beautiful swan dive I've ever seen. I want to make a swan dive, Fanny.
As kids, it was only me and Veronica.
It's gonna be okay.
The rest were strangers.
For the most romantic adventure of all. Kenneth Branagh's Much Ado About Nothing. Never have so many. Had so much fun. Getting into so much trouble. The movie that everyone loves.
Will live a bachelor.
A dear happiness to women.
Vincent Canby calls it a ravishing entertainment. Exuberant, said Time Magazine. Dazzling, said Newsweek. A breathtaking spectacle, Cosmopolitan. True. Vogue called it a vibrant, sexy, joyous, sunlit romp. And Jeffrey Lyons said, not only one of the best films of the year, but possibly of the decade.
Yes, that's a great point, yay!
Starring Kenneth Branagh, Academy Award winner Emma Thompson, Academy Award winner Denzel Washington, Keanu Reeves, Robert Sean Leonard, Michael Keaton, and introducing Kate Beckinsale in Much Ado About Nothing.